find new hacks on this thing called New Vegas, and I'm up on 2 videos at the same time, so just so I get cut here. So last episode, we escaped a Kira, and he then did this new hack on New Vegas, and doing it on a cliff. Got rainbow because I died 7 times, and I got my bunch of values. So we are going to the Pentagon. And then tell me like no gameplay in front of the wall. Attention. There was a flashback about him. So just hand off the controller and I can talk about all the stuff I want. Here comes in no gameplay in here at all. Chicken,
how
you
doing?
Sorry about that. I can just pull my phone with one of the energy and take off the glove. I'm not really game, I'm just watching the cutscenes. Playing with the look of the room, doing it all. There's no fail. There's no reach. Look at a flashback about him. Does it look a flashback to me? That's behind me somewhere. Can you speed up again? You're watching me the whole time. Why did you talk so much to the radio? We have a non-smoking instrument here. There's no smoking in this area. So I'll just put out this cigarette. Now shows 4 places on the thing. 4 places on the ground, so we have 1, 2, 3. 3 windows that we can look at. I hope you can see this. Pick that up. Oh, no, I'm still going. I'm tired. Gargoyle Witch. Oh, I'm gonna come out again. Why are you shooting? Just kill my friend here. I'm not trying to help. Who the heck is that guy? I'm not going to go once from now on. He's gonna meet a guy for a whole month of me. I think he has a cool of that. I'll get him up when he looks fast with me. Mm-hmm. And you gotta admit, that's pretty nice. Okay, I'm gonna play from here. Oh, okay. Good. Turn left and turn right.
I just want to play along the walk. I just got a cookie.
Yeah,
I'm going to
kill
you. Oh, yeah. Wilbur's in here. Oh, no, he's going to get my cookie.
I got him.
You keep playing. I have BBs. Oh, that's the AK-14. I never knew that. But it's in the assault rifle. It's in the submachine guns for some reason.
Yeah, I know. Black Ops is.
For some reason it is. But it's an assault rifle. Yeah, but you knew that it's an assault rifle, right?
Yeah, I knew.
I think I'm this far in campaign.
You're not this far?
I might have. You better get slingshots. You don't want to get around.
Yeah, there's something on him.
He's a sprayer. Where is the crossbow? I don't know why it has sights on it. You can't do that in multiplayer.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't. I tried to get
there he is.
What?
I don't know.
Oh, is he standing? Because I would not be able to do that. Take him out.
I think I'm going to go to the next one.
Bubba just jumped across.
I know.
He's jumped.
You could hear, right?
Oh, something. Sticky!
No, that's not small.
No, it was sticky. That looks like a sticky, though.
Yeah, I know.
What do you think is awesome?
And I'm throwing it onto 3 and having a controller.
Yeah, I got the awesome controller!
Yeah, and you're getting it same. You just got it on
3 more. I'm throwing it onto 3 when you tell them what.
Well, can I put it against the screen just to show for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Here it is. It's gold. It's called the modding controller. It's really cool. It's good. Get it, Mad Mods. You can do rapid fire.
You can do all kinds of things. Stuff like drop shot, fast reload.
Oh yeah, fast reload. I wish I could use fast reload.
In jam.
What? Oh, I hate jam mode.
Yeah, now I'm doing jam mode.
Unless you're really weird.
But as you get older, you're still playing the same games.
That's my grandfather who just talked.
If you'd be quiet. For once in his whole life, and he invented.
How come you're talking?
Okay, 17 minutes. Oh my god.
Yay, 17 minutes! What is that?
I don't think I can afford a 17 minute video. Mm-hmm. 17 minutes is not really good.
Hey, is Mr. Polar online?
No, I'm trying to find him online.
Did you know that he changed his thing, his, what's it called?
Game tag?
Yeah, he changed his game tag. I looked at my friends before I left to take a walk.
He changed his game tag?
Yeah, I changed. He changed. How could I change? So, I changed it for some reason. He was going to change it to I Am Squirtle, you know that on Pokemon?
Yeah.
I am Squirtle, yeah, that's what he's going to change it to. I don't know what it said, so I don't really care. I like Mr. Pwner better.
I'm not leaving with him changing his game tag.
No, he wasn't. That was, that was Mr. Pwner who was going to change that. So, what's his YouTube account? Oh, he said he was going to change it to his YouTube account, too, or I Am Squirtle. You know Squirtle from Pokemon. You play it on the DS, right?
Yeah.
No, but you play Purple. Oh, you put the little. Don't you remember what to do? Yeah, you remember.
Yeah,
I like this sequel. I use it in MW3. I don't like it in World. Oh, God, look at all of them. Well, I don't like it in Black Ops. Oh, you have to get outside and then you have to shoot the launch thing. Yeah. Technically nothing to do. You have to wait a few hours and do something. Crossbow. Oh, you gotta get it quick or you're not gonna do anything. Oh, you have it? Good. No more arrow, you only got one shot. Oh, you did it on your first try? Remember how many tries I had to do it? You had to do it for me? Wasn't I fail? Don't kill your own guys. That's only an ability. I killed when me and what's his name? You made a cousin a YouTube account, Bobby 596. What'd you make his YouTube account as?
I didn't make a YouTube account for him.
Wasn't it Flame Dragon or something?
Oh yeah, Fire Dragon.
Fire Dragon, yeah, that's cool. I don't really like him that much. Well, he's good. His sister's nicer than me, so. because he's always like putting me down, and she said that everyone's better than him, which I like, because everyone technically is. Everyone is. He's a guy right behind.
You know what I think is stupid about the college MW, just regular MW, the first MW? You know what I think is stupid about it? That you can't survive, what do you call it?
Final Stand.
Final Stand, for some reason. And I just think it's stupid that you can't survive it. Because that's what I couldn't do. I couldn't survive it. I kept from playing and playing. I let someone kill me, but I couldn't survive it. I was using MP5, AK-14. I couldn't survive. I couldn't survive it.
Okay.
I just couldn't. Uh-huh. Play
20 minutes, oh my god.
Oh, you only have 20 minutes. Oh, poopy.
20 minutes, you know, oh my god, a 20 minute, you know.
Oh yeah, I had longer, but it wouldn't let me put it up. Like, what was that game called? Oh yeah, it was called, I stopped playing that game, it's on the Wii, so I can't play it anymore. Who's running? Behind you, didn't you see him?
Oh my god.
He's right behind you, you want me to do it? No, you don't.
No,
you don't. No, you don't.
My video.
Your video, your stuff. I'm not making it, I'm doing MW3, because I beat MW3.
Yeah, now he's doing a second point on Pardon.
Oh, no, I tried to do Pardon. It's impossible. I can't even get past the first mission. I really can't. I'm not doing Veteran because I still get Microsoft points if I do it on Pardon. I still get Microsoft points, which I like. And I'm trying.
Okay.
Come on, just keep playing. Don't do that. Don't.
Yeah, I'm going to take a look at my time.
Yeah,
so
ask me to do it, and I'll just do it, because I'm awesome.
21 minutes.
Oh, yay, 21. I did 25, I think. That's cool. Some people do hours. 1 hour video. I don't know how you do it.
Yeah, an hour long video.
I know, because usually if I do 20 minutes or something, the computer that I use, which is yours, I use yours because you're very nice, technically you're my brother because you are, and so I use your computer, so, I use your computer because you download all the software, you buy everything, because you buy everything, you get everything, and I just, like, ooh, let me use that, and you're like, okay, I'm better. Did you tell them about what happens to Owen in the spoiler? Never mind, I'm not going to say. I'll ask you after the video.
Yeah,
I don't
want to say any spoilers on screen.
On screen? Okay, he's the spoiler.
What?
Okay, I'm not saying it. Oh, dude, why are you going that way? Why are you going that way? What is that, an MP5?
No, I'm sorry.
I think that's an MP5 with red dots.
I'm sorry, MP5K.
What is it? MP5K?
Yeah, sometimes I'm typing on it and can't again. Only in Black Ops.
I think I know which one that is. Isn't it the second best in MW3? I know how to, like, it's a cheat. Well, it's not a cheat at all, but.
Flames and hell from him.
I know something.
All the way up to 24 minutes on a video.
Well, dude, I know this thing that you can do in MW3 because if you're not prestige, I know how so you can get, if you don't use your prestige trophy before you waste it somehow, I know how to get an MP7. You know how? Wanted to tell you how?
Huh.
You know the second gun, like, MP5 than the MP-something.
Yeah.
If you put rapid fire and red dots...
Oh, man, oh,
okay, oh, so you put rapid fire and silencer on it, then it makes it overpowered. Because, you know, like, did you know that, like, the MP7... I always use the silencer on the MP7, you know that, right?
Yeah.
So, if you put that on it, it'll be awesome, but you just need to get it to level 12, wasn't it? So, yeah.
And I'm sorry for this video, but, yeah, I'm gonna have to stop it here, because I left the 24 minutes, and I do not want a 25 minute video. Okay, So, that's on the end of this video. So, I'll see you next time on what's called in Black Ops. And I'm there, everyone, and take care. Bye bye.
You go.
And I forgot to say goodbye. Yeah? Bye.